This pair of identical twins married another set of identical twins, but when they gave birth, they were shocked to find out a horrifying truth. Even when Brian and Ryan were young, their bond as brothers was always very strong, where they would play together and hang out with each other even until they were adults, where they would even try to go on dates together too. But one day, their lives changed forever when they saw another set of twins online and decided to ask them out. Immediately, when the two sets of twins first met each other, there was an instant connection, where Brian soon fell in love with Laura, and Ryan soon had feelings for Clara too. Not long after dating, the brothers decided to surprise the two twin sisters with matching engagement rings and propose at the same time. The two couples also decided to have their wedding day together, where they ended up walking down the aisle in the same dresses and suits. However, although it was a happy moment, it was also bitter, as this is also the day the two pairs of siblings would be living separately from each other. And just like that, they parted ways and lived with their respective partners. But their lives was gonna be crossed once again, because not long after, Laura and Clara found out they were pregnant at the same time, and were surprised to find out that they were possibly going to give birth on the same day too. And when their babies were born, they were even more surprise when both of the kids were boys, and although they were cousins, they looked as if they were twins. This miracle also fascinated the doctors, and they concluded that since both sets of parents had identical DNA, so did their kids. And after the doctors took images of the babies, both sets of parents returned back to their individual homes and raised the sons up. However, tragedy was gonna fall upon them. 2 years later, Clara and Ryan's child got sick, so they brought the son to the emergency room to get treated. But during then, the doctors discovered that their son had a birthmark which was supposed to be on Brian and Laura's kid instead. This meant the hospital from before had given the wrong children to the parents all these years. This news broke Clara and Ryan's hearts, as they had grown attached to the boy only to realize that it wasn't theirs. But with no choice, they decided to tell Brian and Laura the bad news. And after hearing the truth, they were shocked and even got mad at the hospital at first. But after they calmed down, they all came up with a plan you won't expect. All four of them decided to move in together to raise both boys as a four-parent team. And although there were many challenges and tough times, the parents managed to beat the odds and raise the two boys up well, where the cousins' bond were as strong as brothers, which is why this story has proved that you can get through the most confusing and crazy times as long as you unite and love as one.